Hi everyone, my name is Mridul and welcome back to my channel. So the last video that I filmed with my parents, you guys seem to really like it, and some of you actually recommended me to do today's video. They actually have no idea what video we're filming. You guys know by the title. So today we're going to be doing a Who Knows Me Better challenge.
Oh my god.
So I'm going to ask a bunch of questions and both of them are going to answer and we'll see who knows me better.
Hey Bhagwan.
Bhavna will win.
Even I think so, she will. So if this is the first video that you're watching, probably you should go and watch that one first, because we covered like basic questions. So if you're interested, you can go watch that. I'll leave the link in the description box below, and let's just get started with today's video. I'm gonna start with the first question. Both of them are gonna write their answers in their respective phones. So the first question is, we're gonna start easy. What is my favorite color? Two favorite colors, not just one, two. This you should know, both of you should know. Ready?
Yes.
Who's gonna go first?
Ladies.
Pink and violet.
Violet.
Pink and purple.
Yeah, I meant purple.
Pink and white.
Oh.
Fine, I'll give one mark for pink. Next question is, growing up, which was my favorite subject? Mummy, history. Papa, bolo.
No, history.
History.
Biology or English.
Okay, so actually what I thought of was drawing. But then he's right. English and biology were my next two favorite subjects. Mummy, history. History. Okay, next question. Which was my least favorite subject? This is very easy. Bol.
Science.
Maths.
For me. Hamraj, he said that biology was my favorite subject and then you're writing science as the least favorite. If I had a choice between sweet food and spicy food, what would I pick?
Easy.
Bolo.
Spicy.
Okay, fine. At least, mummy, first point.
नहीं पिंक का मिला ना एक पॉइंट उसको
हाँ
दो मार्क्स मिल गए दो मार्क्स और ले पप्पू पास
नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन व्हाट डिड आई वांट टू बिकम व्हेन आई वाज ओल्डर
ओके
ओके राइट
साइकोलॉजिस्ट
मम्मी आई डिडंट इवन टेक साइकोलॉजी
व्हाई यू टुक टिल 12th एंड यू वांटेड टू टेक फर्दर एंड देन यू चेंज
पप्पा बोलो
इकोनॉमिस्ट
Even worse.
Yeah.
Okay, so honestly, I asked this question just for fun. I don't even have an answer for this.
Exactly.
Myself.
Yeah.
But you could have economy, no?
No, but so? Then you could have said vet.
Hmm?
Vet. I wanted to become a vet.
Yeah, Aray, but you had not taken science.
But when I was young.
Yeah, yeah. She always wanted to be a vet.
अभी बाद में सब याद आते हैं.
Yeah. No, but see, till 12th you wanted to be a psychologist. Hey,
no.
You wanted her to make a psychologist. She never wanted.
Okay, so the next question is, both of you surprised me with two surprise birthday parties. What were the two ages that I was surprised at? Like, yes. Both the surprise parties were at what ages?
I remember. So quick. You have to see who's writing it quickly. Haha.
First time. What have we answered the world?
10th and 18th.
16th and 18th.
No.
Yes, 16th was down.
10th and 18th.
Wait, 18th so what?
18th we had gone to Mauritius. Maldives ke Mauritius.
But that's not a surprise birthday party.
Of course.
Mummy, then what did you say?
10th and 18th.
10th and 16th.
So,
close. I'll give her one mark.
You
said 16 and 18.
Ah, so 16 is there, no? One mark.
No.
Yeah. True. Okay, next question is, what is my favorite snack? It's a junk food. I'll give you one more hint. We don't get it in India.
Yeah, I know.
Right.
I know, but what is it called? I don't know.
Ah, wo uska naam yaad hona chahiye.
That was the biggest hint that we don't get it in India.
Uske bina bhi mere ko aata tha.
I remember it, but I can't.
Ho gaya, time over.
You're done.
She will answer first.
He has not even written one word.
I know what is it, but I can't. That spicy thing.
Huh. Your mark is gone.
No, it's not gone.
What,
there's
you will
no
get
time
ages
left
or what?
Bolo, tame bolo.
Cheetos. Spicy one.
Hot Cheetos. He'll get one more. Papa, you're getting so much fun. I'm going to get a point.
Because I thought she was going to win.
Yeah.
She doesn't know anything about you.
At what age did I get my first cell phone? Bolo, Sujata, what's your answer?
When you were in 6th or 7th, because that time you were
pick
staying.
One, you have to pick one. 6th or 7th?
6th.
No, that's too early. We haven't given you cell phone.
6th.
What about you? What's your answer?
8th.
It's 7th standard.
6th, I think, because 7th you were in US.
Yeah.
So 6th you
then
got
you
it.
Should not. No, in 6th I was in US. 7th me I was here.
Oh.
Yeah, so no one gets
7th.
A point.
I thought it says.
Yeah. No one gets
close.
A point. Next question is, I know no one's gonna get it, but we'll try. What was my favorite cartoon?
SpongeBob.
No, that boy na, who was very naughty.
Shin-chan. Mommy didn't allow me to watch that.
But that was your favorite.
No, it was not my favorite.
No.
Is that your final answer?
No. Chihuahua Billy.
Tom and Jerry. Mommy, that is SpongeBob. Okay, I'll give both of them one point.
Thank you.
But my favorite cartoons were Tom and Jerry,
yes.
Powerpuff Girls, Flintstones.
Wow. Powerpuff Girls.
And SpongeBob. So basically both of you get one point. Next question is, what am I allergic to? Okay, maybe not allergic, but what is something that does not work well with my body? Mommy, Dhanak, you should know this. I don't think
going
he'll know.
Blank.
Milk and milk products. You're allergic to it.
And also Tang. Mommy, Tang. Tang, so you should know. What is the first and last thing that I do when I... So what is the first thing that I do when I wake up? And what is the last thing that I do before I go to sleep? This is a little tough, but not very tough.
First thing you do once you wake up.
Wake up. And last thing, it's the same answer. And the last thing that I do before I go to sleep. Suje, bolo.
Mobile. See mobile and wake up, that also time also you see mobile, of course.
No, what
yeah,
is your...
Yeah, of course.
No, what is
skin
your...
Skin routine.
Skincare routine. No. So my answer was hot water.
Skincare routine also, na?
No, but that's not the last thing that I do.
But after drinking water also, you are on mobile. I see every day.
Technically,
I am correct. In morning, once you wake up, first you see your mobile only.
Give him the marks.
How old was I when I tasted my first alcoholic drink? What's your answer?
15 years.
Mommy?
14.
Years? So, I think actually what the answer is, I think mummy is right, technically. Okay, so first time I ever had was in Chicago. Haresh Mama hai Pirunaviti wine, remember? So, that time I must be very young, 12 years old or something like that. So, that is the first time. But if we talk of like proper alcoholic beverage, it will be when I was 14.
Mm-hmm.
So, there's a whole story. Papa, do you remember? My dad, I had asked my dad to get some rum to make rum cake. Do you remember New Year?
Yes.
That was the plan, but my brother and I, my cousin brother, we were so curious.
31st.
Yeah, for 31st. We tried to drink it and we were caught in the middle of doing all of that. So technically my mom is right. You get 1 point.
Finally.
Now moving on to the last question and we'll wrap it up. How old was I?
Hey Bhagwan.
When I had my first boyfriend.
First boyfriend means one. First, second.
Shlank. You know.
13 years.
11.
11 years.
11 years. Are you mad? 11 years, mommy. I was in US. Give me another answer. I'll give you one more chance. What?
13.
13. Hey, no, even he said 13.
Oh, I said 13. That's why.
No.
It's 14. So I'm not going to give this point to anyone. I don't know who won. Probably he won, right?
Yeah.
I mean, I haven't kept a tally, but I'm sure he has won, which is very surprising.
I allowed him to.
Oh, God. I was sure she was going to win, but clearly not. I think that's basically about it for today's video. I'm going to make sure to link the first video and also going to make sure to link his YouTube channel. If you're a science student, might help you. I think that's about it. Don't forget to subscribe and click on the little bell to get notified every single time I post a new video. Follow me on my Instagram and follow Simba Lifestyle. I'll see you very soon in my next video. Bye. Bye.